Okay. Sorry about that. It'll be part two. I used another fire plug. And, because it is nasty. I'm not faulting the fire plug. But I do have a good fire there now. And there's some wet wood in there. So it's trying to dry it out. So I like the fire plugs, huh? They're not bad. You have to pull them apart a little more to get a fire rod to light them, but that's not horribly bad. But it took the match right away. Like I said, this wood is, it's soaked. You can't get it in any worse condition than this unless it's you're building a fire in the rain. Like I said, I apologize. This was all on a whim. I didn't bring a tripod. Everything, like I said, soaked. And I just thought, well, here's a good test. Sorry about this video is going to be two parts, and I accidentally threw my camera in the snow, or the phone in the snow. I had to dry it off and shut it off, but yeah, the test was still going on. So if you want some fire plugs or any fire starting stuff, give a old Black and White a try on Etsy. Got my stuff out early. You know, there's no fooling around. I didn't wait forever for it. By the way, this wood is hemlock, it's not pine. I used my saw to cut the dead limbs out from underneath, and because you know everything is dripping. I don't know if you can see that through the smoke, but the snow's melting off the trees and dripping. So nothing, I mean nothing, was dry. Everything was soaked.